Like so many others, I had become a slave to the IKEA nesting instinct.
Yes, I'd like to order the Erica Picari dust ruffles.
If I saw something clever, like a little coffee table in the shape of a yin-yang, I had to have it. The Klipsk personal office unit, the Hovatrek home exerbike, or the Yohannishov sofa with the string green stripe pattern. Even the Rizlampa wire lamps of environmentally friendly unbleached paper. I'd flip through catalogs and wonder, what kind of dining set defines me as a person? I had it all, even the glass dishes with tiny bubbles and imperfections, proof that they were crafted by the honest, simple, hardworking indigenous peoples of wherever.
I was holding.
We used to read pornography. Now it was the Horchow collection.